yellow rice and some seasoned thin pieces now.
Trying something new today, some Everglades seasoning. It's nicely floured, drop it in the grease. And here's the finished product. Got you some rice, and your beans, and a big old nice big pork chop. And I almost forgot the hot sauce. Yummy!